What is up, guys? I'm Glacio, and welcome to a new episode of LEGO Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Today we'll be starting episode 4, A New Hope. Star Wars. We're kicking off the original trilogy. Hell yeah. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies managed to steal secret plans to the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, and own space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia races home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom to the galaxy. Lovely. You guys know it. We're kicking it off. So yeah, last episode we finished the prequel trilogy, and here we are already in the original. Oh.
Escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods.
What the hell is happening?
We received. What is it they've sent us?
Oh, I like that. That's from A New Hope. That's from Rogue One.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine. Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh, we don't have a Jedi, finally. I think this is the first mission in this game. Okay, except the Gungan. And all the space levels that we're playing without a Jedi. Oh!
They're here! Man your station! Go, go, go!
Okay, we're wrecking our ship way more than they are. Fight! Oh, God. They really replicated the movie scenes. Like, they really paid attention to detail.
Stop them.
Okay, dude, I'm kicking their asses right now. Stop them. From uh-oh. Oh, I love how they put some Rogue One scenes in this. This is, like, clearly an homage to the
Ambassador, shall we begin
to the Vader hallway scene. Uh-oh. Okay, I want those studs, damn it. I see them, I want them. Oh, God. Yeah. Okay, so where do I go? Oh. Ah, uh-oh.
Thank you.
Oh, wow. Hell yeah. We have a stormtrooper outfit, now we only need a helmet of one of these guys. Oh god. Aha, from the side, bitch. Okay, got him. Uh-oh. Oh, I lost my outfit now. Hang on, I kind of want my outfit. Oh, oh. Oh, interesting. You just kill everything. There we go.
Okay, looks safe now.
Oh, now it looks safe. Oh, God. Yeah, Captain, you really, like, screwed us. There we go. That's one brick. I mean, this level might be kind of long. You never know. Dude, I'm hitting grapple, okay? I'm not hitting the damn grenade button. Oh. Don't let go, please. Oh god. So you know, some people started off with this. I don't think that many people kicked it off with the prequel trilogy. I think people started with either, no, I mean sequel, god damn it. I think people started with either the OG or the prequels like we did. Because why would you start with the sequel trilogy? That literally makes no sense. Sorry to anybody who did, but... idiots. Uh-oh, yeah, this is pretty messed up. Oh, I think this is another one of those, like, choose your path things. Because we can, yeah, laser turret or water? Let's go laser turret, why not? Okay, I would very much like to. Oh. Ah, you can see it in the, like, little monitor up there. That's so cool. Like, I think we ought to get dressed as well, like the ambassador. Let's see. Oh, dude. I just want that helmet. Wait, I want the repeating blaster, actually. Hang on. Damn, dude. Oh, dude. Dude, these guys are so dead. Where's 318? I thought you were 318. Oh, Jesus. Get that sniper up there. Dude, I need a damn helmet.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
Admiral.
You're aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Oh, there we go. Well, there's one lever. Let's do the other one. There we go. Oh, well, I better just deal. Oh, maybe I have to, like, not damage the helmet. There we go. Hey, I'm a stormtrooper. Ha! Idiot. Yeah, but you're confused about who's shooting you. I'm hoping it's like some challenge or achievement to get that droid. What do we have here? Oh, we need 4 characters. Oh. Yeah, I don't know how to do that. I'm trying to get, like, at least the 2 bricks. Okay. No, that's absolutely not what I meant to do. Okay. Yeah, I know you won't shoot me. But I'll shoot you, though. Oh, no! Your Highness! Get your trousers on! Oh, we're so close, come on. Yes. No, come on. I need that brick. Yeah, let's go. Don't care anymore. I love how studs are falling out of them. Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? Dude, get in the pods, my man. Oh, it's still not over. Yeah, we're in for another long episode. Oh, fuck me. No, they should. It's interesting that it's a sentient, like, the droids are sentient in this game. I don't even want to really collect studs, because I'm just going to feel bad if I get close to the last brick. I'm pretty sure I'm not going to get it, so... So R2-D2 actually can't fly in this game. Oh god, it's Imperial R2 units. Go. Hey, no bathing. Okay. Except for me, of course.
Occupied. This is not the pod you're looking for.
This is not the pod you're looking for. Get him! Rupio, get this guy. your dad, dude. Okay, we got him. Come on, R2. Get that damn pod. Okay, we're not gonna be close. Dude, if it was like only 3PO, if Leia ran into like 3PO and gave the plans to him and R2 was nowhere to be found, and she was like, 3PO, you have to, you know, save us and get this, the rebellion would be so fucked.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away. She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place.
Here we are. Well, guys, that is going to be it for this episode. We've done the first level, boarding party. Got 2 bricks, which is not bad. Didn't beat any challenges, well. And, yeah, that's going to be it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.